Damon. My name is Rouzbeh Rashidi. I'm a Iranian filmmaker based in Ireland since 2004. I also run the Experimental Film Society in Dublin. Usually, when the film is over, if I talk, it makes more sense, but now I'll just say briefly about the film. I'm an experimental filmmaker, and this film is part of a bigger project called Homo Sapien Project. So basically, my concern and my main focus is history of cinema, and especially the silent cinema, and also the prehistoric, the pre-devices of history of cinema, such as zoetrope or praxinoscope, or the early invention of magic lantern, stuff like that. So I absorb cinema, and I try to kind of play around with different forms and different aspects of cinema itself. So the film that we're about to see, it's called the Homo Sapien Project, 161 to 170. It's based on a hand cranked 35mm projector that I modified myself. And I kind of force fit loads of film stuck into it, and I captured the result from the other side with digital camera. So it's kind of a mixture between digital and analog cinema. I must say that it's very much filigrees, loads of strobing effect. If anyone is sensitive with epilepsy, please be warned. It's 8 minutes.